Hello everybody, this is me again. This time I'm going to, continue progressing through Burnout Revenge World Tour mode. We're going back to Hong Kong to do a race in the Long Reverse course. And yeah, it's a 175 mile score, but oh, it's a Crash Breaker car. I can see that. Yeah, but I don't have the Crash Breaker yet, so... You know. I mean, it would be cool if there were Crash Breaker events already, but you know. Also, I mean, Crash Breaker events are for the losers. I mean, actually they are good for the losers. Fuck, I didn't have to cut enough. And that's it! Holy fuck, Mouth! You suppose you work for me, Mouth? Okay, I want to do the shortcut. 1 and 2. He's gonna cross over, right? Oh fuck, I was looking at the wrong side of the road. What the fuck? What a weird setting point. Well, resetting point or respawning point. Okay, I'm first. I just noticed. It was all because of the parking side shortcut. Bye guys, bye. Motherfucker! I hate these kind of shortcuts just because of that. When the race is actually tight, they are really fucking dangerous. They are dangerous. Really dangerous. I was at the end of the course. God damn it. That was a loss of time. Let's see. I mean, it's not hard. But you have to... Nope. Not gonna happen. I kinda wanted to do that. So that's why I didn't find them. Sorry, but I forgot about the turn. Okay, first, and with no boost. I wanted to do the shortcut. It's good for the jumps. I think it links to another shortcut. Well, it doesn't, but I always get this one right after. Okay, that was fucking silly. I mean, that was me getting obsessed with taking down a car. It happens. Fuck, crossroad traffic. I think I'm gonna lose again. Maybe not. Whatever. This was a really fucking bad race. Also, this should have been 2 laps. I mean, these laps are way too short. 1.5 only. Come on. Bring me some more beef, Demi. Feed me more. Oh god, I'm so fucked up. I'm around, I don't know, 500 shades of fucked up, around 500, maybe more. And I want 75 miles per hour car. If you drive them constantly, you can see the difference between each car. I mean, they are not that generic. And yeah, finally the long pit. Burning lap, and it's gonna be with the hot bar. Long peak is possibly something like New York Upstate, something like that? I don't know. I actually don't know. Yeah, it's a hot rock. I do not remember about this track. I always tend to confuse it with the long big one. Oh no, sorry, no, this one. Oh, I don't remember this one. I don't think I do. I just tend to confuse that. Can this car turn? Not if you don't drift. About that. Yeah, I mean, I was just trying to ride the wall, being an idiot, basically. And I am good again. Got them. Oh yeah, there's the industry. Through the industry, it's kind of hard. Oh yeah, this car. Oh, I remember this car. This car is really a bitch to drive because it's either it either understeers or it does some kind of a snap oversteer if you push it to the limit. I always forget about this car. It's kind of forgettable, to be honest. I'm not even close. I mean, I'm like 10 seconds behind the record. Well, the objective time, I mean. I don't know, this is gonna be a tough one because, I mean, I don't like this car. I don't like it. And that's a big problem. Yeah, because in this game, one thing you have to do, well, at least I feel like you have to, is to love the cars. Every single car you drive. Oh yeah, I forgot that I think that on that starting shortcut, if I go left, far left, I think then I can easily link to that other shortcut. I think, and I'm basically cutting a fucking turn as a whole. I'm straightening it up. It's one of those things I do not remember. Yeah, you go over here. There you go. What I wanted to do, at least I did something, you know, kind of good. Is this a good one, or is this... Well, this is just alternate route, I mean, jumps. There are jumps and shit. I don't like the snap oversteer. It's quick when you go straight, but it's so hard to control. Yeah, I'm only doing 150 over there and riding the wall, so yeah. Come quick. Starting line is next to that. Oh, come on! Fuck you, game. Fuck you. I don't want to do this. Oh, God. Also, I was only like a second and a half behind, even though I crashed once. I mean, yeah, as usual, knowing the route, really fucking important. Really fucking important. I mean, that's realistic, if you think about it. I mean, knowing the route is actually important. And it's not like you can drive crazy, like an asshole and go and just win.
You actually have to work for it.
So what about doing this turn?
I mean, some extra time, but yeah, I mean, that's not gonna kill me.
Well, I don't think so.
Maybe it is going to kill me.
Oh god, the Oversteer.
I'm so afraid of that Oversteer.
Makes me panic.
Fuck, I should've...
I always remember that I should've gone the lower way. I never remember to do that.
And there we go. Over 5 seconds faster.
It's all about knowing the fucking road.
Once you know it, it's over.
I mean, there's nothing they can do to beat you.
That's another thing I like about this game. There's a moment where nothing can beat you.
Like, I mean, some other games, you're always afraid that they are going to step it up a bit and beat you. In this game, there are moments where you are invincible.
And you know it.
Yeah, see you next time, bye!